everyone. In my previous video, I had shown you guys a retro emulation based on Betocera installed to my Raspberry Pi. Now, my RetroFlex gaming case has arrived, and today I will completing my Raspberry Pi 4 retro emulation system build. Check it out. This is Super Pi 4 case from RetroFlex. It supports Raspberry Pi 4 boards, and I think this is one of beautiful retro game case by RetroFlex. The design is completely resemble of Nintendo Super Famicom console. I am also bought a heatsink to help heat dissipation. Inside the box, user will get user manual, assemble tools, and a Super Pi 4 case. There are power switch, power LED, eject and reset button on the top of the case. Also, RetroFlex add-on, a very cool fake game cartridge here. Inside Super Pi 4 case, there's also include safe shutdown function where certain user may want to use it. By the way, it need a special script to be functional. Otherwise, make sure this safe shutdown are turned off if you don't want to use it. Here is a GPIO and USB connector which need to be connect to the Raspberry Pi. This fake game cartridge also come with a couple of beautiful stickers. Before assembling, please make sure the SD card is unplugged from the Raspberry Pi and the power switch is turned off. Transferring fan from old casing to Super Pi 4 case. The case support 30x30mm mini fan. The fan cable must connect to the Super Pi 4 logic port. Installing Raspberry Pi 4 to the case is straightforward. Make sure to connect GPIO and USB cable to the Raspberry Pi. Sticking heatsink to the CPU and chip. the user having problem to put back the top cover, we may want to see back the screw. Maybe it's on the wrong hole, just like what I'm being through here. Preparing the game cartridge is simple. Here the magnet is used to stick the cartridge to the case. Yellow is one of my favorite colors. Stick in rubber pads and put back the micro SD. My retro emulation build is now finished and I am loving it, especially the so beautiful Super Famicom design. Again, here I'm using Betosera to play several retro games. You guys may want to see in my other video for Betosera installations. That's it, mate. If you like it, please subscribe and share. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. See ya!